zu Interview Mats. We all love to decorate our beautiful places, and today in our video we are going to be seeing about decorations for your puja room units. So today I'm going to be discussing with you about what are the background colors to use, what are the beautiful and the other ideas to go on with your puja room. So friends, talking about the background colors, you can try going on with warm white, or you can try going on with white or yellow color. These colors give you a positive vibration and they are also beautiful. You can try using Om and swastik signs. You can try having natural lights, or you can try going on with warm white lights, which is also a great idea. You can try setting your puja room in the garden or into a room. You can try going on with hanging lights, which is a great idea, and they also look adorable and beautiful. So friends, talking about the ceiling ideas, you can try going on with a lot of lights into your ceiling, which is a great idea. And you can focus on your gods by using these beautiful ceiling lights. You can even try placing urlis and other beautiful and awesome things. You can even try having small and beautiful positive vibrative plants, which is also an amazing idea. You can try letting natural light coming through your puja room too, which is going to give it a natural feeling and a positive vibration. Thank you friends, remember to subscribe to our channel too.